if your bank is charging some kind of GST tax on the provided services, you can set your bank charge setup using this page, and the page name is bank charge. You can use this page for setting up all the codes, like if the bank charges as commission, you can assign the code, the description, then the ledger as GL for the charging of some kind of taxation amount, and you can then add the GST code. And if you want to assign some kind of availment or non-availment, you can use, and you can also assign SSN SSE code. So